Welcome to Honest Book Reviews. If you are new to the channel, please subscribe. Today we will be reviewing The Barnyard Dance. Boynton on Board, book by Sandra Boynton. With many different voices, inflections and hand gestures, you can keep their attention on the book and they quickly learn to love being read to. The story is simple and straightforward with a cadence that feels like an old familiar song. The characters are amusing and you can't help but get up off your feet and move around with them. This book is just the right size for small hands and is colorful and engaging. This is a great way to increase the books in a kid's life without spending a lot of money. It is fun to reading it because it rhymes and it teaches the animal sounds. Cute, 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 a little square dance written in book form about some farm animals. With a little imagination, you can sing this to the tune of Turkey in the Straw, big hit. You cannot go wrong with one of her books, and this one is particularly delightful. This is probably the Sandra Boynton book that was read the most at our house, maybe tied with Mubalalala. Her mother's colorful and animated reading of this book may also be a contributing factor, as it's a really fun book to read. Love these books, sent a few to our new nephew who hopefully loves them as much as our kids. This book is really fun if you help your baby toddler move along with it. This purchase is a gift for a baby shower, but who wouldn't love this book? It's a great book, but less likely to come in duplicates like some others. He loves to learn the sounds of the animals and enjoys the fun rhyming in the book. Depending on the age, there is a lot of bowing and twirling and clapping throughout the book as the animals dance and promenade in the barnyard. Stimulating and fun, definitely a daytime book, not one for soothing and calming before bedtime. It is great when your grandbaby clamors for you to sit with her and read her a book, and book becomes one of her first words. This was a gift and just happened to be the favorite author of the parents. The prices online are easily 60 of what you would pay in a chain store, so it's a no-brainer to get it here. Grab a beat, read the book, then flip back and read it again. Cheap, cheap, cheap. Not only is it a good read, but very interactive too. As the kids get older, they too can dance with the animals. Your child is sure to learn their animal noises through the use of this fun story. It has been read so often that sometimes it just vanishes for a few weeks. If you've ever enjoyed square dancing or at least the cadence of the words music, you'll love this childhood adaptation. Although it's a little tricky to do both, even better is if someone reads it for you while you dance with your kid. It's a great way to warm things up, get shy kids involved, burn off extra energy and just have a good time. Don't think it's a bedtime story though, because it's not. It's too much fun. Toddlers want you to read the same books over and over, so parents really appreciate ones that are plain fun to read and often subtly funny as well. Great artwork and the cadence to the storytelling make this book enjoyable in more ways than one. Thank you for watching. Do not forget to subscribe and leave your comments below.